A person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So, he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull. Reality is I'm not trying to put you down. It's an expression of you as you are. One must live. We need to survive, to go on. We must go on.